All right. I am in Hollywood right now, and I heard they had some new merchandise down at the Tribute Store. Or the Five and Dime, actually. So let's go down to the Five and Dime and check out this new merchandise. I'm really excited for this because I think there's a lot of classic Universal Monster merchandise that's new. So let's go check it out. So the Five and Dime is actually my favorite store here. And I can already see it right off the bat right here. This new sweatshirt here for Chucky's new Good Guys right here. That is new. This other stuff is not. Let's see here. Oh, wow, look at this one. That's new. Check out Chucky here. That is new. Let's see here how much this is here. That's actually a classic sweater. Looks more for a female. $70 for this at Chucky. Sweater is $70. Let's see how much this sweatshirt is. I do like that. Good Guys, he wants you for a best friend. Select all the Good Guys accessories. That's pretty cool. And that is $80. This is $80 here. There's nothing on the back. So, but yeah, that's pretty cool. But I tell you what, look at that. I mean, this is, I like this. You could actually wear that for a ugly sweater for Christmas, I believe. I just heard that. So she was, the lady in here was talking about getting this. So let's check and we'll walk around, see if there's anything else new. I don't see nothing new here. All right, so this one's new. Dracula t-shirt here. Children of the Night. I wonder how much this is. Let's see here. $34.24. I'm gonna have to put my glasses on here. That's what sucks about getting old. And I already see some other new merchandise here, so wow. They got a lot of new merchandise over there. Yeah, $34 for this one here. Nothing on the back, but that's pretty cool. All right, so here we are here. Got this new Dracula shirt. Children of the Night. It's officially merchandised. $34 for this. That's pretty cool. I like that. And gosh, look at this over here. Wow, you make me feel alive. That is too cool. Extra small. Look at the front of this. Oh wow, Frankenstein. That is cool. That is really cool. $125 for this. That is too cool though. Got a new Frankenstein sweatshirt up here. How much is this? That's $85. That's $85 right there. $125, $85. Oh my, check out the bride here. It's kind of like the same. Oh, I like the way this is fringed and torn on the edges in the center of it. That's cool. That is way too cool. And that's $85. I wonder if there's anything on the back of this. A plain back. But that's pretty cool. I like that. Oh, the Bride of Frankenstein. Ladies, you're sporting this at night. And there's actually something on the back of it. It looks like maybe like her spine or something on the back. That is cool. That is too cool. Let's check it out and see what this back looks like. It's $70 for this. That's cool. This, let's see here. Oh, it's her spine. That is cool. So look at that. Check that out. That is too cool. That is neat. I like that. Gina, I know what I might be getting you for Christmas. She doesn't watch my videos unless she's in them. I don't even think she watches them if she's in them. But check these out. Wow, these are $70 also, but this is Bride of Frankenstein. Let's see if it has a spine on the back. Nope. Just got the Bride of Frankenstein on it. That's pretty cool, though. That's neat. So, but anyway, this is really nice stuff. I like this. And got that little Frankenstein plushie up there and the hats. Don't really care for the hats, but gotta check out these here. Bride of Frankenstein, Frankenstein. Got your Universal Monsters there. I like this little pocketbook for the ladies. That's $79, that's pretty cool. Yeah, that's all really nice stuff. But, oh, this is new also. That is new. It's like a half shirt. Oh, look at the front of them. That is cool, look. It's got Universal Pictures Presents Dracula. The blood of Dracula now flows through her veins. She will live through all eternity as I have lived. That's too cool. That's nice. And back in the back here, see what they got here. Okay, this is just a bigger size. So you got different sizes there. And this one here is $40. So that's pretty cool. That's neat. Let's see here. Got the plushie here for $17. That's pretty cool. Let's see what all we have over here. Okay, they've had this shirt. He lives, he breathes Frankenstein. They've had these. These are all pretty much standard. Pretty standard here. I do like the skulls and stuff here and the bones of Frankenstein. That's pretty cool. You got the Bride of Frankenstein handbags. Got some magnet sets here. I guess those are ashtrays, which nobody uses anymore. There's lanyards. I do like the original horror show here, Frankenstein. But yeah, it's all pretty cool stuff here. So, get a lot of stuff. Oh, wow, let's check these out. Oh, they got all the little characters here. Creature from the Black Lagoon, werewolf, bride, Frankenstein. Pretty cool. Got your lunch boxes. Pretty cool stuff for your lunch boxes. You'll enjoy these. Just wish I would have had those back in the 70s. What'd you think about that new merchandise in the Five and Dime? I loved all of it. I love the classic Universal Monsters. Just really, really great sweaters, sweatshirts. That jacket was so cool, but a little expensive at $125, but I really liked it. But the ladies' pajamas were really nice, so might be a couple of people getting those for Christmas this year, especially Nalani. Now, she doesn't watch my videos either. But anyway, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe. We'll see you on the flip side. Stay frosty, and remember, Universal's calling your name.